Hello and welcome to Mythematics. My name is Jason Ermer, and Mythematics is my smash up of two nerdy passions of mine, mathematics and epic sci-fi fantasy adventure games. These two disparate areas are united in my mind by a theme, the joy of exploration and discovery. That's what Mythematics is really about, the joy of exploration and discovery. The spirit of exploration and discovery is at the heart of an epic fantasy adventure, right? In a role-playing game like Dungeons and Dragons, you and your team of adventurers are off on an epic quest to, I don't know, find and recover the lost artifact that will protect the city from an army of skeletons or whatever. Your team will need creativity and resourcefulness and good teamwork and problem solving. And these are all great skills to have as an adult. And they're skills that people young and old can play with and practice in a fantasy world that has dragons and spaceships with warp drives or whatever. And it's a way to grow and come together as a team in this fantasy world. Personal growth, teamwork, connection, exploration, discovery, all through a mythic adventure. The spirit of exploration and discovery is also key in my approach to teaching mathematics. Math can kind of have a bad reputation as being a dry and boring subject, or a rigid one where you've got to do the right procedure to get the right answer. And I have been teaching math for many years, and I much more appreciate and value curiosity and creativity and resourcefulness and flexibility in the teaching and learning of mathematics. I think that that's much more valuable than having math be about memorizing and applying rules and procedures in like familiar settings. I prefer a much more exploratory approach to the learning and teaching of mathematics. I think it's more fun that way, especially for people who consider themselves to be mathy people. And I think that exploratory approach is more inviting and welcoming to people who do not consider themselves to be particularly mathy people. So Mythematics, in part, is about growing and learning through adventurous mathematics. So that's what Mythematics is about in a nutshell. The joy of exploration and discovery, whether we're talking about mythic adventures or adventurous mathematics. If you're interested in learning more about this work that I do, please poke around on the website. And if you want, feel free to get in touch. Thanks.